That was fun. I might upload this. I don't know. Not a whole lot of substance to this video, but I don't know. It's fun. Wheelies. I just uncut it. I did notice the other day that we hit 1,000 on YouTube. I kind of forgot about YouTube, I'm not gonna lie. I've been trying to do short form shit for so long. Kind of forgot about long form. We got the new Hero 11. I don't got no ND filter, no microphone set up on it yet. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but working on it. So, that being said, try to sign out. So, peace. Nah?
That's just scary.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was scared.
trying to get comfortable with this new brake setup.
Fuck yeah.
It's nice, dude.
Dude, I'm loving it.
Do you have the Brembo?
Yeah. P34 and then the R6 caliber.
Oh yeah, that's what I got. Dude. I might have gone with the P32.
Okay.
I like it. I'm just trying to figure out, like, you know, make sure I need it. Because last time, dude, I fucking looped because I didn't wear in the, I don't think I wore in the pads enough. Fair. I like went for it and it just slipped.
Right over.
Yeah. Or I was just squidding too hard. I don't know. That's,
I feel that.
That's a possibility.
Yeah. So gangster. The bikes just coming together, man. That's what's good.
What's that?
The MT. So it's good.
Dude, yeah.
It's like almost the same thing, right?
What?
These two kind of.
Yeah. His is just newer. He's got better brakes, better suspension, same engine. So.
Yeah.
Little plastics, that's about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm fucking loving this platform, though.
Yeah?
Shit's nuts. So much more versatile than the Harley, you know?
Yeah.
Exactly. What's that?
Have you tried second or no?
You said second?
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah.
I'm still rocking first right now, though.
Yeah. Dude.
Yeah.
You can take it on the street, though.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I feel like I could rock the handbrake forever.
Yeah.
Like, if I'm just double backpack, like, going for distance, it's like, damn, bro.
You're killing me.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Gotta keep putting the effort in. Results will come.
Doing it quick, bro. 2 days on a handbrake, you're already skating.
I know. Fucking nuts. But I truly believe, like, if you know what's supposed to happen, you know, you dip it back, hit it, tap the brake, get out. It's the same as a foot brake.
Yeah.
It's just the mind fuck for me was like, all right, now I gotta use my finger instead of my foot.
Yeah.
So I'm glad I fucked around on the Grom first.
Because
I ditched that a few times, trust me. Yeah, it's just fucking spicy.
I gotta get me a little Grom or a 110 or something just to, like...
They're the best.
Yeah.
This guy put me on ever since.
Yeah?
I ride just fucking everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
I think I put 20,000 on my first one.
Damn.
This one's probably...
Oh, yeah.
I got 30,000 miles on a Grom.
Boys, I got like 5 more minutes before I gotta start, picking up. I'm Gucci, bro. I'm just glad to be out here.
Hold up.
The only thing that's gonna get confusing is, have you got six foot brake or anything?
I haven't. I probably should.
Just to get that metal shit.
Yeah, I'm starting the knee knocker and then, I don't know, I'm gonna put my back, my right foot right here, and a knee knocker to try and. I don't know, fuck with it.
I got confused one day, even on this, I've been riding for years. I was doing foot brake, and then I was like, I just spread it. I don't know why I didn't think about the handbrake.
Yeah.
Okay, I was in like third gear, and I'm like, what?
Damn.
I was just like, oh shit. I don't know why I didn't go for the brake. I just froze up.
She's so sketchy.
But then I jumped to like C-standard and forgot, and like it whips back, and oh shit. And then you grab it, and it fucking flings you.
Yeah, it just yanks you.
Panic brake.
Every bit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to dig into that check engine light though.
Yeah, it's kinda weird.
Your idle?
What's that?
Is it your idle?
Will that fuck it up?
Yeah, I get a check engine light every time I turn my idle up.
Ah, that's what I did. I turned my idle up.
If it says it should, mine gives me a code. It says SD37 or something along those lines. If it's that code, it's your idle. So don't worry about it. Yeah.
Sick.
Yeah, or like, I mean, if you pulled the ABS fuse or something, then yeah.
Yeah, fair.
You know?
You got a flash ECU, don't you?
Yeah, I have a flash module in there.
What flash?
It's from, I got it from the SICK shop, but it's basically you take out your ABS module and you plug it in the housing.
Okay.
And it gets rid of all the ABS lights and shit.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
That's kind of neat.
You got a computer flash too.
Not yet. No. I was going to wait till I got the exhaust and then flash the ECM.
Gotcha. That's smart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I've heard Jason Britton has a tune. But I don't know, I might not want to like hard tune it and just do everything myself, you know,
yeah,
as far as idle.
I've heard Britton's tune is pretty good.
That's what I've heard too.
On the CPs, so.
I think Kevin has it on the 636.
Okay.
And I rode his and it's like a fucking different beast compared to mine.
No way.
Like it just like, idle like pull is just insane. That's why he's always doing no handers and
shit. Yeah, exactly. That's savage.
The they don't offer for my motor, but I'm swapping that motor this week.
Let's go.
I'm gonna start it today. Make sure it runs. I haven't ran it up to temp yet. If it's fucking good, I'm pulling it.
Do it. Yeah, let me know. I'll help you.
Okay. Hardest part is getting it in. Just lifting up.
Yeah.
Well, after that, it's fucking
good. We'll Jimmy rig it in.
Well, because I was going to put it in that other bike and sell it, but then I'm giving away, like, a brand new motor, so I might as well just throw my motor in that bike.
Yeah, especially those ones. You keep those around.
Let me get a clip for you.
Yeah. Legs extended, but it's so hard not to want to like tense up and like bring them in, you know?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, man.
Thank you.
It's looking good. Yeah, I'll send these over to you.
Yeah, no worries. Just glad we're able to get out.
Yeah. Wow. Dude, I haven't really like put in more than like 10 minutes worth of wheeling in like a month, dude.
Right back to it.
Shit sucks. Yeah.
This is 65 in January or February now.
I know. Can't fucking beat it, though. Enjoying
every bit. It'll suck for like another 2 months and then it'll be
exactly.
Like this.
Be hella off and on.
Yeah.
Well, fuck yeah, boys. Whenever you get done, dude, we got waters and shit inside whenever y'all want.
Fuck, you're man. Cool with us chilling out here?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, I don't want to bitch at you. Sweet. If anything, just tell them Tyler said it's okay.
Tell me Frank, keep it one show.
Fuck yeah.
Is this hurting you?
What's that? Nah, just my wristband. Always gets like either too tight or too loose. When I get the arm pump, it's like tight.
I'll probably ride for a little bit and I gotta head back.
Oh yeah.
Gotta get some shit sold today.
I don't blame you. Appreciate you boys coming out, dude. It's always lonely as fuck out here for myself.
Dude, I was like, I either go to history class or I come here. I'm fuck history class.
Yeah.
What's one day?
Exactly. It's in the book.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Attendance ain't recorded. So.
Exactly. That's what's nice.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Now I'm about to go in and change out this monkey suit.
Where's old Gio at?
Is that fried cupcake?
Yeah.
He said he'd come out.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, I'll bug him. Love them on my drum, dude. I got,
cause they got the one like, cause a lot of people upgrade the swing arms on the or three or four to like newer ones.
Yeah.
They're different slots, but they work on both.
Ah, so that's like, nice.
Never changed out of those. Could.
Exactly. Goddamn.
Works leaking?
Yep.
Is it? Yeah. They get the brake pads?
Oh yeah, you can see it.
Oh dude, it's covered. Yeah. So.
Boys, thank you again for coming out.
It's good to see you, man.
Fuck yeah, yo, as well. We'll be at it fucking all goddamn year.
I know.
You gonna be out again tomorrow?
If it's warm.
Yeah. I think it looked like it was supposed to snow or rain or something this weekend, but like I wanna get out as much as I can.
Man,
so.
I think Monday's gonna be nice too.
Sweet.
We can always come back here if that big lot's shut down.
Okay.
Because I know no one will be here. So.
Yeah, I went to that big one the other night.
Yeah, he said it was
and
good.
It was there was some dude learning burnouts in his Civic, but nobody was working there, so
that well, car sounded, huh?
Exactly, yeah.
That means it ain't gonna last long.
You out of here?
No, I'm going to get some gas.
Okay, cool.
It's flashing.
Sweet. chill out. Where's this show going? Look at that. Toe of the footy.
My ass is hurting already.
Dude, I got the arm pump going.
Yeah.
And I gotta take five.
Yeah, I haven't rode in like 4 fucking months.
So nice. Shit feels like June.
I know, right? I can't go for another 10. I gotta head back.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing the rest of the day? Cruising?
Yeah, I got a good bit of homework to do tomorrow. I'm gonna try to get done, but... Yeah, I ain't got a whole lot going on.
Like the Geo out and said he's in a meeting.
Wait, say that again?
Tried to get Geo out here, but he said he's in a meeting.
Ah. Ain't that a bitch.
Scraping the shit, fucking second day.
Dude, his progress is fucking crazy. I wish my shit was that good.
Right? He goes for it. He brought the bike to the lot last weekend, but the handbrake wasn't working at all. So, good to go now.
I'm just trying to get the brake finesse going. It's like I know when to hit it, and it'll bring me down. I don't know how to hit it and just bring it down a little bit and then keep dipping back, hit it, you know,
yeah,
and like rock that motion.
You really don't need it until the bike starts falling on its own.
Yeah.
You let it throttle and then it starts creeping back. It's the only time you really need it.
Yeah. Be sick as one of those little Surons. These things are sweet.
Saw some kid ripping one the other day.
Yeah.
Throughout downtown and shit.
I got to ride a buddy's back in Denver just a little bit. Crazy. I mean, it feels just like a bicycle in terms of weight and like the handlebar positioning and all that. It just feels like a bicycle. You get that same little wobble, but then you like hit it and it fucking comes right up.
Yeah, some kid was going down to college in a wheelie. I was like, all right, cool. I mean, I wonder what the ticket would even be, because technically they're just a bicycle, you know?
I think it's, if it has, like, a throttle, it's considered a motorcycle.
So you get the same reckless shit.
Yeah, I think you have to have, like, for it to be considered a bicycle, it's like you gotta have pedals.
Okay.
But...
It'd be easy as fuck to run, though. You just hit a sidewalk and...
Yeah. Fucking, I mean, you just take that shit on a dirt road, you got Fox suspension, you're fine.
Yeah, peace out, buddy. That was fun. I might upload this. I don't know. Not a whole lot of substance to this video, but it's fun. Wheelies. I'll just uncut it. But I did notice the other day that we hit 1,000 on YouTube. I kind of forgot about YouTube, I'm not gonna lie. I've been trying to do short form shit for so long, kind of forgot about long form, which sucks, because long form's pretty sweet. So I'll probably start uploading more on here. You know, how more people on here than I thought there was. We got the new Hero 11. I don't got no ND filter, no microphone set up on it yet. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, but working on it. So, that being said, I sign up. Well, peace.